should only humans doing in my forest? Well, never mind how they got here. Look at all these children. I love children, especially on taste.
Do you realize the pollen and body light? No one came to buy any wood today, and in these hard times, it looks like we're all going to start before long. There's only one thing to do. We have to get rid of the children. When we stop to rest, they'd be so tired that they'd fall asleep. Then we can creep away and leave them. Oh, they'll be all right. There's lots of things to catch and eat in the forest.
Hear that, Hansel? What can we do?
How could our stepmother think of such a thing? She's cruel and horrible. What can we do?
Lots of good food.